essence. We stand at the edge of a monumental moment. We are being offered a bevy of choices, from the same old, to the utterly despicable, to the truly inspiring. Now, you might have noticed this is not going to be easy. It might be almost improbable, but certainly not impossible. Most of the states have still not voted, and there are huge sections of this country that have not had a voice in this election at all. The West has not spoken yet. This is not over. Please don't give up. If just like 1 or 2% of the eligible voters would turn up, in addition to those people that are not already voting, and vote for Bernie Sanders, he would be cinching this the nomination. Together, we can put Bernie in the House.
Watch out! He might get into office! Cool, baby! He is the man, just trust us! He is an ordinary guy! Bernie in the House! Hold tight! Once upon a time we hoped we gave Obama all our votes, but then not much really happened. Now Hillary is not so bad, and we'll vote for her if we have to, but we will be a bit saddened. Jesus, it would mean a lot, a president who can't be bought. Can you even imagine if just another few percent to show up to vote for him?